Grayish puppy bio, age, net worth 2020, Wikipedia, job, is he a scammer? Hish puppy bio, age, real name, net worth, Instagram, origin, cars, income. Please don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Alright, let's go into it. Hush puppy bio, age, real name, net worth, Instagram, origin, cars, income. He periodically came to the internet and busted many Nigerian artists. He claimed so many of them show off with fake products on their bodies. That guy is Hush Puppy. This controversial attitude of his has brought him to the limelight, revealing more the intriguing wealth he brandishes. Here in this article are all you would want to know about Hush Puppy's biography, net worth, age, investment, source of income, controversy. Full name. Raymond Igbalodli. Nicknames. Aja 4, Aja Puppy, Rayhish Puppy. Net worth. $20 million. Date of birth. June 12. Age. Unknown source of income. Real estate and gambling, according to him. Other engagements. Social media personality. How he became rich and made his money. His house in Dubai and Malaysia. Is he truly a Gucci ambassador? Why he is perceived as Yahoo boy, internet fraudster, Twitter and Instagram handle, phone number, his true nationality, his Rolls Royce, profile and history, private jet, latest news, mansion, email address, Lagos house, wristwatch, nationality and other facts you may need to know about him. It has remained a hidden reality, the direct biography, age and net worth of Hush Puppy. Be that as it may, here are those remarkable things about him from our research. Post links biography. Hush Puppy, as he is popularly known, bears the real name Raymond Igbalodli. His birthday is on the 12th of June, the birth year, however, is not known. Hush Puppy was born and brought up at Lagos State, though he currently resides in Malaysia. His state of origin is not known as well. He is believed to have become rich after he left Nigeria for Malaysia. Some of his posts also reveal that Hush Puppy did not start out rich. He has other names like Aja 4 or Aja Puppy. From these nicknames, it may be argued that he made his money through some jackpot hits. But no one is sure about that, as it has only remained mere speculation. Lifestyle. Hush Puppy's lifestyle is characterized by his flaunting many expensive wares, cars, wristwatches, shoes, luxurious home and lifestyle, and so on the internet. Most of what he wears is Gucci branded products. This has also sparked rumors that he is a brand ambassador of Gucci designers. He has been in controversial loggerheads alongside his then close associates. Mompha and classic baggy with Nigerian artists like Davido, Fino, Pattern King, Fino and Ice Prince. He accused these artists of wearing fake products. From what was revealed by Mompha after he parted ways with Hush Puppy, Hush Puppy's father was a taxi driver and his mother, a bread seller. No one knows the validity of this, but what we do know is that he, Hush Puppy, has been a close friend with Mompha and classic baggy. Net worth. This Malaysia-based Nigerian socialite has a lot of expensive cars. From what we can see from his social media posts, he enjoys one of the most luxurious homes. His expensive cars include Rolls Royce, Range Rover and many others. His net worth is estimated to be $20 million. There is no one who knows how Hush Puppy made his money. The only thing that's said about him is that a new page opened in his life immediately he moved from Nigeria to Malaysia, and he has since been called the name Nigerian Dark Horse, which means he is one of the most popular and richest Nigerian in diaspora today. You will be wowed by the great level of wealth he flaunts on his Instagram page. The page is filled with fancy photos, where he usually showcases his extravagant way of living, the most expensive hotels in Dubai, right in exotic cars and private jet, pictures of himself with other notable celebrities like Wizkid, and his great unsatiable fashion taste for brands like Gucci's most expensive handbags, shoes, clothing, and other fashion accessories. No doubt, Hush Puppy is a big fan of Gucci, and he thinks he's one of their VIP clients. Hush Puppy in the news. An American computer scientist has congratulated EFFC for arresting Mompha, and asked if Ray is next. The white man named Gar Warner has praised the agency for the arrest of Mompha. Gar Warner, who is a director of research and computer forensic with expertise in cybercrime, spam and malware and phishing, disclosed that Mompha's Instagram page is evidence of his illegal asset acquisition. Is Hush Puppy a Nigerian? According to the information we got on legit.ng, we got to find out that Raymond was born on the 14th of June, and that his state of origin is Lagos State, Nigeria, according to 360 Dopes, but based on the information we gathered, he became a very wealthy man after he moved from Nigeria to Malaysia. What does Hush Puppy do for a living? Unconfirmed. Is Hush Puppy a Yahoo boy? In Nigeria, Yahoo boys are young people that are filthy rich and lavish their money on luxury life. They have not been linked with any business or corporation, so the means of their money is shady, and they happen to come out suddenly rich. These type of people are usually referred to as Yahoo boys, meaning internet scammers or cyber fraudsters. Hushpuppi has been listed among the richest Yahoo boys in Nigeria due to his unmatched luxury life and his insatiable sense of luxury fashion. Can you spare 5 seconds to hit the subscribe button and like button? Hushpuppi Wikipedia profile. Hushpuppi is not on Wikipedia at the moment. Many believe he is living a shady lifestyle due to reasons that his source of extravagant lifestyle and wealthy living has no traceable root. He only became known as a social media personality by showcasing his unthinkable and lavish spending habit, which is far from being arranged.